And got this armor.
Team make it?
All survivors on board, we're just waiting for you.
You run away.
You've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Nice shit, Joker. It's like electric bass with the gun. I know it. this guy is actually an asset. Why is it a pilot? Joker's a badass. What happened? I feel like I'm controlling myself after all the time. Oh god. That's what that collective guy was looking right then. Like, oh my god. What the hell is happening? And being written like, oh shit. He's got the look at an alien from Independence Day after the nuke goes off, like, who's about to go off, like, go, fuck. I gotta do more repairs than normally.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger's coming and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
Joker, lose this channel.
An illicit man left with thoughts. And that is it for Mass Effect 2. It didn't take me as long as I thought it would, but again, I guess I was leveled, or at least, you know, I played the game smarter, maybe too, than I did, but I've learned so much playing this. So it's the first time I want to play it. And I want to play other games too. I mean, this game has taught me so much about shooters and how to play shooters smarter. How to play games smarter. I think I learned so much from this series. You know, the reminder to always save. If you can save, no matter what, any game. Doesn't matter if it's Mass Effect, right? I know the first rule of Mass Effect, one of the first rules of video games should be, if you can save, always save. Because it will save you so much time for backtracking and redoing missions. I think, you know, what hurt me a couple of times is I forgot that rule. And I forgot my own rule. And then, you know, that actually, I think, hurt me more than anything with this playthrough. But that was my own fault. But I didn't forget. I only forgot a couple of times. That really only hurt. I just had to redo a couple of things. But once I remembered, it was, you know, it was clear sailing. And you saw I even made, like, a backup save. Okay, what if I screw up? I forgot something. Or something. Let me make an extra save so I can go back and try that again. You know. And everything worked. I mean, the only thing, unfortunately, Kelly dying. Some upset. It's because our home is Garrus still. Oops. Ouch. My romancer, I took up for dinner and everything. I don't know. And the only thing is, I thought Jerome hit Garrus accidentally once before and saved her, though. I don't know. This game did everything right. Story-wise, action-wise, character-wise, everything. I will say this. There was a lot of things they did wrong, and one of them, I always, one of the things they did do wrong is, my problem with it was that they did very few things wrong. One of them was, I forgot my train of thought. I feel stupid, but my point, what I was trying to get at was that, they got everything. They got a lot of good things right. I think we're like a little too much on the loyalty, but I mean, it was understandable. So it was weird. I think there was, what was that thing about? I can't think of it, but I hope I can get back to that. I can't even think of what that is at the moment. I mean, it does so much right. I mean, so much even better than one. The clips, you know, there's always options like, oh, you're running out of bullets, oh, here's more bullets than clips on the ground. There's usually worse places where they give you more clips, like, if you find them right around the corner. So it wasn't like, that was very nice. I think it was just, they continue to prove what they did in one, and that's what I love about the series. It continues to prove. And we'll talk about that when we get to 3, but Till has so much for it in writing and story, and the fact that some guys say, oh, you if you don't do this right, you don't do that, you don't do the right things, they'll screw up, and then it won't matter in the end. Well, it mattered in the end what you did. It matters what your characters could die. It literally, if you didn't do the right things, they would die. Characters could die. Shepard could even die. You'd have to start from the beginning. I mean, with your character in 3. I mean, it's literally, if you kept that ending and you went to that for that 3, that's stuck. It didn't, there's no, you know, like service bringing it back for a second time. There's none of that. Your character's dead. You know, there's a real sense of dread, and when characters die, when characters, things happen to them, it's sad. The one thing, I was so sad we didn't get to take Rex, Liara, and, Ashley with us. That was the one problem. The one problem I had with it, too. Because we only get to have that little time at Rex. We don't have much time with him until... My first playthrough, because I mentioned this before, is Rex died in my first playthrough, though. When I played through it, everyone on, Xbox 360. He died. And I always regretted that. I always, like, regretted him dying, and it was like, ugh. Why did I let him die? And it haunted me. It haunted me. To the point where it's like, ugh. But I have to redo so much. Because I have to go, and that planet was annoying, and it just, I didn't even find out till way later what I did wrong, and it was, like, too late. So I have to redo a lot. So I have to go back before Vermile. Oh, was it Vermile? Yeah. Something like that. And have to go back, before going to Vermile, go back to that planet, get the pseudo armor, and then, go back and get him to be okay, or at least, you know, get my, you know, whatever up to the point where he's not gonna argue with the, he's not gonna, I can talk him out of the, without shooting him, you know, that's not easy. I would have to do everything after that mission all over again. Rest of that mission and everything after it again. So it literally was a point, there was no point in doing it. I'd have to